back with our new champions, the Bros sisters, Allison and Sharon. Congratulations. Meet your new opponents right now. Say hi to Lindsay Garl and Martine Bertrand. Welcome to both of you. Lindsay, you're the captain. Talk about your partner here.
Oh, this is Martine, my fiance. She's studying to be a teacher, and she's an avid basketball player.
Ah, all right. And Martine, talk about the captain.
Lindsay's also my fiance, and we got
Andy.
Engaged in Disneyland.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, yeah. Isn't that nice?
So nice.
Well, good luck to you.
Thank you.
We're going to ask you to take a walk right now because we're going to do some talking. Champions always start our game, so that means Allison and Sharon will be starting as soon as they get the headphones on so they can't hear what we're talking about. Sharon and Lindsay, let's go to work, shall we? What would you like to talk about? Crocodile Dundee or Jerry Lewis? And who's going to talk first?
We're going to talk about Crocodile Dundee, and I'll go first.
All right. Sharon, you have 20 seconds. Talk about Crocodile Dundee.
Crocodile Dundee is a movie. There's a part one and part two, and it's an Australian fellow with blonde hair and does scenes in the bathtub, and it's really funny. It's a comedy, and I think it may... Oh, my goodness. And he's really funny. He's tall. He's good-looking. He's slim. And he also does different kind of advertisements. And he's Australian. He has an accent.
Okay, Sharon.
Good.
We've got two clue words. Allison, step on over here, please. It's your turn to do a little talking for us. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of clue words up there. You know, the more clue words you get off the board, the tougher it's going to be for your opponents, all right? 20 seconds. Talk about Crocodile Dundee.
Crocodile Dundee is a movie. It stars Paul, and I can't remember what his last name is. He's a man that comes to New York, and he tells them all about the Australian. He's on commercials. He's fosters. There's lots of things. He catches crocodiles in. There's poachers that want to.
No. Oh, the look on your face, Allison. Oh, I thought it was amazing that out of an hour and a half motion picture, Sharon remembered the bathtub. Now, I think this needs to be pointed out, but it wasn't one of our clue words, unfortunately. You picked off 4 out of a possible 10. Shall we cover those up? Yes, let's cover those words up, and we'll call out the challengers, see how they do. Lindsay, Martine, boy, oh, boy, let's see. We got 4 points up on the board. All right, you can strike first if you can tell us what we're talking about. 6 clue words left are film, Hogan, Linda, Kozlowski, Outback, Knife for 4 points.
Crocodile Dundee.
Crocodile Dundee.
Hogan's up there. It's Crocodile Dundee.
It's Paul. Paul went Crocodile Dundee.
Time's up.
Crocodile Dundee.
You are right.
Woo!
Well done. Martine. Now, Lindsay, you can thank Martine.
Thanks, Martine.
She realized that because Hogan was up there, that can't be what we're talking about.
Right.
That's never one of the clues. So congratulations, you strike first. 4 points, we're heading for 15, but we're out of time right now. We're going to have to continue tomorrow. And I hope you'll join us when we talk about all kinds of interesting things. Please be with us. I'm Wayne Cox. We'll see you then. Bye-bye.